I was young and human when you and I met.
His name is Stefan Salvatore.
And I remember the exact moment when I first saw you.
He's a Gemini and his favorite color is blue.
And do you remember the first time that you ever saw me?
Callan, you and me, it's not gonna happen.
Why didn't he go for me?
I mean, you were even sitting next to Elena, so...
Yeah, how come the guys that I want?
Of course you only had eyes for her.
Never want me.
Things have changed. Caroline, you've been my friend.
We're friends, right? Stefan, I am your friend.
Caroline Forbes, my best friend.
Why are you such a good friend to me?
She's been such a friend to you.
Tell each other things.
You don't have to pretend with me.
Trust each other.
I actually do trust her. You're always there for me. You were by my side when I needed a friend. So let me be there for you. I was a bit worried about you.
Always looking out for me.
Damon, stay away from Caroline.
Is there any version of this plan where you're not worried about me?
Probably not.
Well, you don't exactly make it very easy on me.
My conscience?
This isn't you. Who are you right now? You are better than this.
Stefan is one of the best people that I know.
This isn't who you are, Stefan.
My sounding board?
Come to me.
I just want to rip into someone's artery and feed until I can't breathe anymore.
Whenever you want.
What are you doing here?
As your sober sponsor?
I'm your sober sponsor.
I'm not going to let that happen.
I won't let you lose control.
You're so good at it.
You're good at this, you know that?
It's because of you. You saved my vampire life. You told me the only way to get through it is to tell yourself that you're strong enough.
You tell yourself that you're gonna get through it, that you're strong enough.
Every day. I'm good at it because of you, Stefan. You're strong enough.
You made me laugh.
Well, I wasn't gonna say,
I wasn't gonna say it like that.
Caroline Forbes was here right now, we would both be laughing.
Shut up.
She's a good person.
What was he thinking?
She's happy, she's kind. You made me dance.
I don't know how to dance. Dance with me. Dance with me.
You hate dancing.
You told me that I would find love again.
I think someday you'll meet someone new.
Caroline.
What about Caroline?
And you'll fall madly in love.
Wow. You really don't see it, do you?
And you'll have moved on without even realizing it.
See what?
Caroline, you and Stefan, do you have feelings for him or something?
Yeah, I think maybe I did.
It started last summer when you moved away.
He didn't say goodbye, and he just left.
I haven't been there for her.
I need you. You couldn't hear that I was completely falling apart without you?
Stay.
Caroline needed me, and I ran away.
After all of this, I don't want to be friends anymore.
I think you can either be friends with someone or...
I hate you.
In love with them.
She hates you because she doesn't hate you at all.
I don't think about her that way. She's my friend.
You're a good friend of her, Stefan.
I don't think you can be both. I figured out that I'm an idiot.
I hope someday...
I don't know what I felt.
You'll be more than that.
Maybe even blind. When you told me you hated me, it's pretty much the worst thing I had heard in a long time. I couldn't see that everything that I was looking for was right here in you.
I like you,
Caroline. I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her. I don't know when it became more than friendship, but it did. It scared me.
So I pushed you away. Most
in a way,
but it is something.
I think we both know I never really hated you.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Only took a couple of years.
Not all love is true love. I understand if I have to wait for you.
You might be waiting a while.
And I will.
I'm a patient guy.
I'll wait.
Hey, Stefan.
Maybe all love is true love.
I am happy.
I think this can...
You make me happy.
Turn into something even better.
I don't care about the past.
You and I have had more history in the last 5 years than most people have in a lifetime.
All I care is that you're here.
I'm not going anywhere.
And you're safe. I promise you.
I am not going to let anything happen to you.
I will not let anything happen to you.
You're with me.
I'm here for you.
We're going to get through this together. Because I love you.
I love you too.
Once you've been marked by her sword, she never stops hunting you.
Stefan, you have to go.
What are you talking about? I'm not gonna leave her.
Do you love her, Caroline?
Where's Stefan? What happened?
I promise I will come back for you.
3 years ago, you told Caroline you'd be with her when things were safe.
I love her.
And let her go, Stefan.
You never should.
Let her go. Or spend an eternity sacrificing everything good you have with her.
Are you going to do the right thing by her?
I convinced myself that I was doing right by you.
Broke Caroline's heart.
I never want to hear the name Stefan Salvatore.
We abandoned her.
ever again.
The thought of you getting hurt, it's not an option that I'm willing to entertain.
I need you to warn Caroline.
She's not taking my phone calls.
The easiest way to get to Stefan, don't take it personally.
You don't think Caroline cares whether Stefan lives or dies?
You came to me. I took someone that you love.
She took Caroline.
Because she wants you.
The smart play would have been Valerie.
Oh, and she's gonna get me.
But that's not who you wanted.
I only came back for Caroline.
Caroline.
You get the chance to go back and make things right with Caroline.
You hurt me. I loved you. And you left me.
All I can do is say that I'm sorry and hope that you forgive me one day.
I feel a thaw.
And I love you.
There is definitely not.
You told me once that I would fall madly in love without realizing it. And that's what happened.
You are my family now.
Day by day, Caroline, Elizabeth Forbes, bit by bit.
I try so hard.
Year by year.
I want you to marry me.
I'm never the one.
Will you?
Yes.
You saw light in me when all I saw was darkness.
Caroline, it doesn't matter. I know where I'm going and I deserve it.
No, you don't.
The only constant I have is Caroline.
You're okay. Just please come home.
You saved me from despair.
I can't do that.
I am not going to give up on us. I will do whatever it takes. You are not going to give up.
I told you, I'm getting you back. We're in this together.
I've stood by you through everything. It doesn't mean we have to just throw all this away because it's not what we wanted or expected. I don't want to let go of you.
But Caroline was the one.
Why are you...
Marry me.
What?
I love you. Will you marry me?
Yes. I remember how you told me that when I was ready for you...
And when you're ready for me...
You would be ready for me.
I will be ready for you. I get to grow old with my best friend. I get to fight to be the man that you deserve until the day that I die.
I'm ready now. I think a part of me has been ready for this day since the moment I first saw you.
We're planning a new wedding.
The new mystery guy in the hallway. School.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed. I will always remember this moment. I understand. 100 years from now, I will love you forever. I will remember this moment.
You'll see him again.
For the both of us.
Tell Caroline I heard her. And I will love her forever too.